It's finally here, the launch trailer that is for Borderlands 3. It's due to drop this week, and we've had a whole load of trailers for this. You've probably seen them as well. I mean, it's been a great advertisement for it.
They've really pushed it out. There's some really good trailers. Except we've missed out on Claptrap. We were excited
You're right. Yeah, the Claptrap Presents, episode one. We went up to two and three. Did we miss them? Let us know in the comments.
Yeah, we haven't seen them anyway.
We're pretty useless here at the best of times. Have you pre-ordered it? Let us know. Also, if you're hyped, smash the like. I think this is called Let's Cause Some Mayhem. So yes. Shall we go for it, Kev?
Let's take a look.
What is up, my bandit legions? God Queen Tyrene coming at you live with my brother Troy. You're screaming, and we're all ready to open the great vaults. And when we do, our holy family's gonna tear the whole galaxy a new one.
Oh, that's Queen music.
If there's any vault hunters watching, don't expect mercy. I'm not that kind of god.
I'm expecting!
Hey-o. I love the way he clones.
Party time.
Quite a good choice of song, actually. It goes well with it. Come on, mayhem. That's what you want to see at.
Definitely what we get.
Nice catch. Got out of the four now, the four newbies. Oh, that's a battle. Oh, that was quite a clever one. Naturally, though, they have
to. Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Really? Did Troy just do a dab?
Yeah.
That's an old dab word. What was that about?
I don't know.
What do you make of Troy's little dab? That is a dab. That looks like an old dab. Yeah, but at least he didn't do the bolt. You know, it'd be like, that would be a copyright infringement right there. Speaking of copyright infringement, Queen had to have a song in there, didn't they?
Yeah.
There goes your monetization, Kev. Crying out loud. The trailers for this have been awesome. They really have.
As it is, yes. One game I'd love to play. I don't know if I'm going to get time to sort of play it, but
I'll just start really playing Witcher 3 again in a minute.
Yeah.
Well, mind me for the first time.
Yeah, and I've got Warframe and World of Warcraft.
You just got to make time. It's no good. No good. I mean, I started Borderlands 2. I got a couple of hours into it, and I love Claptrap. He's just absolutely fantastic, to be fair. Quite a few of the characters in there are quite good and all.
But everyone's after the antagonist now, aren't they? Troy?
Well, is he the antagonist?
Well, yeah,
I haven't actually heard. Who is the actual main antagonist? It's got to be. It looks like it's going to be them too, the brother and sister.
Yeah, so yeah.
But that could be a while thinking about it. A big thank you for joining us on that journey through the Borderlands 3 trailers. Be sure to subscribe because, like you said, we'll be probably covering any DLC trailers or Borderlands 4 in a few years' time. Who knows? And that'll be on the next generation console, Kev.
Oh,
yeah. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you all soon.
Catch you on the flip side.